Hello. When I ship my guitars, I always remove the pickguard pickup assembly and put it separate from the guitar case. When you receive the guitar, I show you in this video how you can put the pickguard on and get it all working. So here we go. Here we have the pickguard pickup assembly with the volume, tone. Here's the capacitor, and over here is the jack socket. I use a 3.5 millimeters jack connector. Here we see the guitar. Over here you see the output jack connector, and it's already wired to over here. And what you see here is the 3.5 millimeters jack plug. Now I show you how you connect the jack connector plug into the socket, and it goes like this. Voila! Next step is use the screwdriver, the blue one, which is also sent in the package. You need the two large screws, they're over here. Put them here in this piece of wood, like this. And then you can screw the pickguard on the guitar. I'll show you how. So now we're going to mount it. We need the long screwdriver. You need a long screwdriver because of this. When you have a short one, the handle will bump over here. So now we can put the screws in like this. We don't tight this one first. We first screw them in lightly. Then we can tweak a bit by adjusting the two screws. The whole alignment of the pickup in this direction and also in this direction is a bit tweaking, because when you tight one of the two screws, then it goes a bit down, and then you put the other, and you can play a bit with the two screws and then adjust the pickup in the right position. And when it's fixed, then you can tie them a bit harder, and then it's ready. So it's a bit playing with the two screws, keeping it in the right position. And if it's not sitting right, loose them a bit, put them in the right position, and play a bit with the two screws. There is a certain adjustment possibility. Okay, that's it.